Icelandic carrier WOW Air ceased operations abruptly on Thursday, stranding thousands of passengers.